Oh my God, what? Oh. Okay. Okay, I'll take that. Cool. How does the phone work? Ooh, all kinds of stuff you can do. Okay. Okay, well, I guess I'll leave then. If I'm done here. Neat. Bird. Hello. Bird, the strangest thing just happened. Were you here when I finished streaming Tuesday? Which was the end of my last stream. If you were, you may remember I tried fighting the bully at Southside Bridge, and I guess I lost, it looked like. And so I was like, oh, that's too bad. I don't know how that happened, but I guess I'll just try again later. I loaded my save, and the first, like, within seconds of loading the save, it showed the bully at Southside Bridge, like, oh, I can't believe this is happening, and she ran off. So I guess I won, secretly, and just, it took the game a while to register it, and I happened to turn off the game before, just before it did it. It was just really weird. Anyway, how are you, Bird? How are things? Hey, Farnia. I guess Skyline Beach is next. Nice, very nice. That is quite exciting. Okay, so I think we're basically half done. We have four more bullies to go. Farnia, are you still gonna do the thing where you're gonna put it up to a community vote? Make him play Urbz again? Hey, person. Here's a joke. Pegleg Pete is feeling nervous. I think it's a good one. I don't have an issue with other people doing that. I'm thinking about changing it down a bit from 75k again. Muzz pointed out that it looks like Twitch stopped doing the, Your viewers can make me play stuff? I see. I'm not sure how well that'll work. Anyway, Muzz pointed out, it looked like Twitch stopped giving you the, bonus chest double if you're subbed, which makes getting points harder, so I might drop it to, like, 60k at some point. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, gotta... Oh, I already have that, I just need clothes, actually. Yeah, actually, no, screw this, I'm just gonna go get clothes. Where's the clothes? There's the clothes. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's me. No, I don't. This isn't. No competition here. Those are my pants now. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's me. Burns, you're now where just because you watch me. Yes. Oh my god, wait, I can get tattoos here? Hold on. Oh my god. Left upper arm. Ooh, what do I want? What am I looking at here? I do like the money one. There's no mom heart tattoo? I'll look for that. Oh, there's... Well, okay, at least there's not for the arm. Are there different tattoos for different parts of the body? I mean, it should be the arm, though, right? That's where, like, it's the shoulder is where the mom tattoo always is. There's a heart tattoo, but... Yeah, it looks like they probably don't have it. That's terrible. That's terrible. I'm not getting a tattoo. I'm boycotting this place because they won't do a mom heart tattoo. Okay, so I'm good. Where's the club? Oh, this is it, actually. Oh my god, wait. That's the music in the club? There's just a car on this roof? Lots of screens in the city? Hell yeah. Yeah, let's just take a nap and wait for the party to start. It's a normal thing people do. No. There we go. Urbz lag in the city. Is it really a street dance? I'm literally on a rooftop. This is not a street. Oh shoot, I'm a good dancer. That cop knows it. That's a good point for you. No, I guess that's fair, Bird. That's a good point, too. Good points all around. Yes, I love that too. I'm sure for years after this, they're gonna talk about that time Peg Leg Pete the Pirate showed up at the... Where am I again? Is this Skyline Beach? I feel like that's what I chose. Anyway, the time he showed up here, for the first time, told one joke to one person, and then just walked into the club and started dancing by himself for 2 hours. Gonna be remembered forever. And then he just stood still and waited for Darius to show up. No, no, no. Get back here. Take a nap. Oh my god, he's still doing it. I have not gotten anything during the Steam sale. I have too many games. I don't care about getting more. Right now. Ridiculous DOG. This is Skyline Beach, yeah, okay. From Lil Bit. What names? It's Harry Snivel again? Okay. Okay, well, I guess I have to wait for, Darius anyway. Who are these people? I don't care about either of you. I want to know who you are, though. That's a little bit. Thank you. What? No, get out of there. Talk. No. God, I hate these controls. All good, bird. I feel so lucky. Let's holozam. I bet you'll love it. Ooh. No, what? You don't want a holozam? Oh, there's Darius. Oh, come on. It's fine, just brag again. Ugh. Okay. Pete just took like 10 minutes to decide to go to the party. Cool. No. No, a little bit. Come back. Cool, now I never have to talk to Lil Bit again. Who's this? S.A.? I don't care. Who are you? No. Who are you people? No. I feel like there's a goal about ISIS, actually. Hold on. I don't think it was here, though. Shut up, Farnia. It's a normal name for normal people to have. Oh. No. No, it wouldn't be there. No, goddammit, I closed it. No, I have no idea then. No clue what it was. Hey, who are you? Skid. I mean, I guess I can go do this job while I wait for Harry Snivel to show up. Okay, I like how... Come on. I like how, the keep your energy up answer here is drink a lot of energy drinks to keep your energy up. God, I am sucking at this right now. Yeah, I need to go drink an energy drink. No, ah. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, one more. Sponsored by Red Bull. Okay. You know what? I could use a toilet too. Not that one, I guess. Hello? There we go. Oh my god. This is a hard job. These other, things I need to keep track of just go down a lot faster than basically every other job. Because, you know, other ones like, I don't know, it'll be like, keep your hygiene up, and that's easy. Hygiene goes down really slowly, but... But keeping my energy up by drinking... also makes me, oh my god. Sorry, hold on, I need to focus again, I guess. It would also just help if I wasn't really bad at this right now. There we go. Okay. That's awesome, bird. I'm so happy. Who was the other person I was supposed to learn something from again? You did make really good levels, for what it's worth. Oh, it was from Ridiculous. Okay. I guess I'll go try to find Ridiculous Dog while I do this. Was it you? Oh, well, you're leaving now, so that's not gonna work. Wait, no. No. There, nap. Yeah, sure. What is this, what does this improve? Hygiene? That doesn't seem right. No, who is it? Who is this person? That is ridiculous! Hell yeah. Not until we're tight friends. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, there we go. One of my favorite things about this game is, every, like, 10 seconds when the game lags really bad and I wonder if it's crashing. I love that part. Oh, he's so embarrassed. Perfect. Hey, Sarah. Let's go back home, try to drop some of these problems. The outdoors, no! I'm sorry to hear that. The outdoors are a terrible place. That's why I try to avoid them whenever I can. Life out. Oof. will. Oh, Will doesn't want me to rap. He doesn't think that's a good idea. Ooh, what are you gonna get, Farnia? Oh my god, Will I Am is... Maybe not the best time to dress like me, actually, Will. Actually, I should probably be kicking these people out. Oh, maybe I shouldn't talk to Will right now. He's busy. Nice whiskey. Very cool. Maybe I should just clean up all this dog piss in my house. That might be a good idea. Oh yeah, I've had a dog for a while. I'm a terrible pet owner, though. I wish there was a way that I could have not gotten a dog. What? What are you doing? I just said turn it off. You need to nap, Herb. But anyway, yeah, she said she's... Yeah, I guess Lane Rowe, I guess. She's gonna be busy all day tomorrow, so I'm trying to finish this up today, if I can. I think she also said she has D&D today, though, so it may be a little bit before she gets here. Hey, you know what I should do while I'm here? Hey, Sharky, you can't run away now. That sounds really creepy. I just mean that she keeps showing up to my house and then leaving as soon as I try to talk to her. When is someone gonna make an Urbz pen and paper RPG? No, Peg Leg Pete, what are you doing? Sharky hates shoes. She just wants to talk about anarchy. Can I just keep body bonking? Just like, yes, this is the way that we express our friendship. I'm sorry, was this the only... Yes, this is the only act-friendly move that she likes. What are the goals here, by the way? I should probably know that. Already learned something from Pork Chop. Learned something from Susie Mac. Defeat Harry Snivel again. I think this is the last Harry Snivel place. That's neat. Ooh, bust a move. Hey, we're so cool. Oh yeah, I am not entertained, am I? Okay, I should fix that. Gonna get some new duds. Gonna go to the club. Yeah, I guess I'm getting it. Perfect. Perfect with these pants, honestly. Wait, is Sharky the clothes person? I did not realize that. No. I think I'm gonna go with these. Perfect. Does this place have a mom tattoo? Almost. Almost. Are they different for the different arms? I think they might be. Huh. That one's pretty cool. But it's no mom heart tattoo. Nope. Bad tattoo place. Sorry, Sharky. Okay, now where is the club? No, that's not it. Is this it? Maybe. Where's the bouncer? Oh no, here it is. Okay. There we go. Yeah, throw darts. Wow, Pegleg Pete loves darts. His entertainment just spiked up. Okay, now take a nap until the party starts. There he is. What? No, stay here. Pete, what are you doing? You're there already. I hate you, Darius. I really hate you. Okay, get out of the way, just wait. Nobody can get in. Jesus. Chug-a-lug. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Ooh, what acromantic thing can I do? Suck face. Let's go. How romantic. Perfect. Let's try bite. This is no longer a G-rated stream. SMH Urbz. What's my relationship with Sharky now? I think before I came here, it was at like 6. Cool. Very cool. Maybe now she'll stop leaving every time I yell yo to her at my own house. Hey, Stu. Thank you for the raid. I'm so close to getting my reputation up again. Stop behind an ad. No, ShimpMD. Shimp, thank you for the 9 months of sub. Can I? Maybe I can't raise my reputation with her. Because we're already at, like, max friendship. Or relationship, or whatever you want to call it. There we go. That leveled it up. Who golded Lofty with a supercharge-less route? Heck yeah. I'm glad supercharge-less is catching on a little bit. I really do think there's value to it. Anyway, thank you for the raid, Stu. How was your stream? Christ, he doesn't want to gamble. Spyro's killing you? That sounds like Spyro. Yeah, what? What message? Oh, right. Ooh. Yeah, that sucks. Heck yeah. Oh, we're friends. Very nice. Where's a bathroom? There's a bed. There it is. Okay, not that one, I guess. Any of these toilets. And then maybe use that bed. That might not be a bad idea. And I'll wait for Harry to show up again. No, I should talk to someone else. How about you? Thank you. stew. You have it. Oh my god. I forgot there were pride emotes going, and that's the one that I wanted the most. I love that little bee. Big thank you, Stu. Okay. I need food, clearly. Or drink, or whatever. Yeah, good enough. So many good bug emotes now. Oh my god, I can play a game? Peg Leg Pete does not like video games. My mistake. Is there anything to raise my hygiene, or am I just gonna have to, like, wash my hands a bunch? Oh, there he is. Oh boy. Yeah, get out of here, Harry. Perfect. Okay, and I guess I'll go on to the next area then. I think I'm gonna stop by my home again though once and shower and eat and sleep. I should probably try to do a lot of socializing at this next place. Because I think I still have one more place I need to unlock after it, which I haven't gotten yet. Oh no, I'm full. Okay. Never mind. I thought my stats were a bit lower than that. No, come on. Thank you. Wait, did that say repair? Oof. Didn't realize my shower was so bad off. Okay. And then Central Station. That's right, I think it's the Foundry is the other one I'm gonna have to unlock. And then I think that's gonna be the last one. God, do it, Stu. Your hog is so cute. Oh my god. I've been loving all of the pictures and videos you've been sharing in Shemp's Discord. Very good. What are goals here? Wait. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh. There's still two more places after this. I was wrong, I miscounted. Oh no, wait, I still want to see the goals though. Jones, amazing. Okay. Okay. Where is... Oh. Wait, is this the clothes place? Or is that just some dresser? No, this is the clothes place. No, I think that's right. That's right for me. I'm happy with these boots, actually. Great. Let's just go in. Let's fight. Oh, I guess I wait for someone else to show up. Oh, is he coming in, though? Maybe I can fight him. Heck yeah. Wow, what a fight. Good job, Beelzebub. Oh no, let's tickle him. Keep telling him jokes. He loves them. He loves comedy. Cool. Okay. Gotta do that, first of all. Second of all, is there a bed somewhere? There is. Good, good. Let's try fighting again. Hope. Good effort. Who was the other person I wanted to talk to? Frag Girl. Who is that? Okay. Perfect. Yeah. Cannonball as a greet move? Interesting. Okay. Oh, that's Genghis. I wanted to meet them eventually. Okay. I'll consider it. Does it update those goals to say who, oh my god, please. Oh, that's not even the place I thought it was. There. No, it doesn't. Well, I wasn't paying attention to who needed it, so, oh well. I'll leave. I seem... No, I should talk to more people here, actually. No. Yeah. I should see if I can't get my reputation up just a little bit more before leaving. And where is food here? Oh my god, Pegleg Pete. Just go to the machine. Anything else I can do to get my entertainment up? Okay. So I'm not seeing like a stereo anywhere or anything. That'll do it. Is awful. I guess I am pretty tired. Thought I was getting another message. Wait, what? Where is he? What happened? Where am I? I'm over here. I'm just standing still. Pigleg Pete, what are you doing? No! What? Cool. Gosh, I am actually having kind of a hard time balancing my mood. That's what the liquor's for, I see. Oh, I'm sorry, Farnia. Yeah. I mean, you make a decent point, sure. Still, they should have known better. You. Cool, okay. I think I'm gonna leave this place. State operated? Farnia, if it's state operated, that's even worse. The state knows everything about you. How did they not know what you were gonna want? That's a good point, Shemp. Okay, how's my mood? I need food. No, don't put that on the floor. Clean that up. No, I mean, yeah, also clean up the dog piss, but that's not what I wanted you to clean up. Thank you. Wait, seriously? You danced for like 2 seconds. I guess the small ocean of dog piss in my apartment is taking priority. Okay, try again. Better. Bulldog. God damn it. Same shimp. I learned everything I know about socializing from Urbz. How to dance, how to exercise, what furniture to buy, all of it. All of it has been from Urbz. Maybe let's try dancing one more time. Okay. Great. How about you? Who are you? I should probably find some entertainment. Okay, first of all, have I been allowed into the club here yet? Boundary is next. I have not been allowed into the club yet. Or wait, no. Maybe I have. I don't know. Also, I want to talk to Trang to get another social move. Okay. Where is the clothes place, first of all? Ah, there it is. Do you have any idea how long you'll be doing D&D, Jenny?
Because I seem to be moving through the rest of this game fairly quickly.
Perfect. Okay, where can I find entertainment? I mean, I guess the first thing I can do is see if I'm allowed into the club. I don't remember if I got enough reputation to do that yet. Nope. Okay, that's fine. All of the video games are being used. Okay. Fine, fine. Yeah, just do that for an hour. Get my mood back up. Who are you people? I don't care. Who is Trang? There he is. Oh, god damn it. Can I just get an energy drink to get my... my tiredness fixed? Not really. Shit. There we go, that got it. Okay. Okay, I'll go take a nap somewhere, I guess. Is there anywhere to get food other than those vending machines? Maybe not. I know it's not, but the voice singing right now sounds so much like Matt Farley to me. Ooh, is that enough? Heck yeah. Cool, cool, cool. Oh my god, it's really trying to get me to look at these messages. Where? Whatever. Wait, what?
Ugh.
This can be a frustrating game. Like, sometimes I tell the Urbz to do something, and he's just like, no, I'm gonna do this other thing instead.
Oh, don't go play a game right now. God damn it.
Okay, fine. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, okay. What, Varney? What's up? Oh. That's a good emote. Honestly. I didn't know Nova had emotes. I assume she made them herself? Ah! Oh my god. That's what. Hey, Nova. Luca. Oh, the foundry! Oh, I'm set now. Later. Skid. Skid, check out this cool skate trick. Yeah, bow to me. Heck yeah. I'm a god. I'm your god. Urbz, man. I'm the god. Hey, Max.
Nova, come on. There's no way I'm your favorite Urbz streamer.
Surely there are dozens others that that are better. Maybe so. Maybe so. Farnia, when are you gonna start speedrunning Urbz? Later, thank you for the gift sub. Also, Luca, be the change you wanna see in the world. Select the toilet. Use the toilet. cliff horse? I'm not familiar with that. What is that? No, not the sconce. Take a shower. Not the sconce. And then take a nap. Okay, back in a good mood, go to the foundry. Let's see if we can't finish this. It may still be... Oh, wait. I didn't wait to deal with the bully in the last place. I forgot to do that. I just got the special move and then unlocked this place. Okay, so we're not quite done yet. I'm dumb and wasn't thinking, though. Just Dance 2021. Do it. Where are you? I told you to talk to that person. Where are you going? Why do you do these things? I don't understand how this game works. You weren't even hungry. God, I hate so much. He just has to herb sometimes, you know? Not wrong. You're not wrong. String Bean and Loop-De-Loop. I love the names in this game. They're really good. Yeah, it's kind of like The Sims, except it has a much bigger focus on socializing and building your towns, or building your reputation in town, as opposed to just living. Okay, so this is the person who just told me that some people don't have a good fashion sense, and that I should try to talk to them to convince people to dress like they do in the foundry. And after talking to them for 1 hour, I got them to start dressing like me instead. So, cool, good job this person. The clothes place here, actually. There it is. Okay, guys, which shirt do you think fits me? Ooh, that is a good one. It's a really good one. The guy seems to like the shirt that he's wearing. No, I'm thinking this one. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. And then pants. You know what? Yeah, no, I think that's it. I think we're good. Oh, it's changing the belt. Amazing.
Styling already.
Oh, shoot. I don't think I have a power social for this yet. And by I think, I mean I'm very confident that I don't, because I just got here. Yeah. That's too bad. What is there to do to raise my entertainment here, actually? Oh, have a good one, Farnia. Ooh, very cool. Ugh, what? What do you want, Darius? Oh, that. Okay. Is there anything that I can do that will actually raise my mood? I guess I can dance in this tiny room. That's what I can do. Okay, it's a good start, I guess. Yeah, maybe sleep here. Good, and then where were those bathrooms? Over here. Okay, and now socialize with people a lot again. Oh, come on, you. Crispin, what a foundry name. Is that enough? Heck yeah. Okay, cool. I'm close to finishing the game then. So that means I'm allowed in here, which means I have access to the last things to deal with the villains or bullies or whatever they're called. Sorry, Jenny, I think I'm going to be finishing pretty soon here. Well, relatively soon. I have this one, and then I forgot to deal with the bully in Kickflip Park. So, once those are done, that's it. Where are you, Darius? Hurry up. There we go. Cool. I guess I'll just go back to Cattail Park and just hang out until Bully shows up there. Oh. Okay, Darius. You know, I should probably save it also. I just haven't since I started playing today. I think I'm just gonna let my herb wander around. Just wander around until the bully shows up. I love that people in this game can't figure out doors. Okay. He's just choosing to clean that toilet for fun, sure. There we go. Where am I? There I come. Okay. Oh my god, wait, do I have a hoverboard? Okay, sure. And then go back to the foundry and let's finish it off. Scout? What? Oh my god. All these meows. Kitty, what's going on? Meow. What a good cat. Such a good cat. Okay, now I'll just do whatever here until Kiki shows up again. Oh my god. This cat is so good. Oh, I didn't realize there was a toilet in that room. Wait, why did I just get into a fight with that police officer? What? Wait. What? I'm very confused about what just happened. There we go. Wait, why did you... God damn it. Ugh, Pegleg Pete, you're the worst. Why did you not target Kiki? Where is she? Here we go. Cool. my god, what? Okay, well, that's it. That's the Urbz. They been Urbz. Is there a furniture goal here, too? To unlock a pet monkey. Oh, awesome. Wait. Wait, what is Darius' secret machine? Also, what is... Oh, okay. Ah, there's just exits on either side. Got it. Wow, I didn't realize how many people I had gotten close to. That almost feels like a metaphor. Arthur Pop. Arthur Pop, why don't you like me? What did I do to Arthur Pop? I don't know. Anyway, that's the game, though. So I'm gonna go ahead and save it again, and then call it good on this stream, and call this points redemption done. I'm also going to take us from one casual stream to another and raid Dozer, who is playing Xenoblade Chronicles. Thank you for watching, everybody.